So why are you watching this video? What maybe is holding you back to achieving the things that you want to achieve? Possibly you're lacking confidence in some part of your business and you just don't know how to overcome that. Maybe you're full of confidence and you don't know how to go to the next level. You've plateaued, you're stuck, and you need to become unstuck. Perhaps your bank account isn't at the level that you want it to be, and you're thinking to yourself, I'm worth more than this, but where do I go and what's holding me back? Now just for a moment, I want you to picture yourself. See yourself full of confidence, doing the things that you want to do. Imagine having the healthy bank account that's going to change your life. See yourself in control and going to the next level, that you are the top of your game. And imagine your life being the life that you want, that you deserve, that's sitting there waiting for you. But I'm sure you would agree, from where you are over there to where you want to go over here, that you need some form of vehicle, coach, mentor, system, something that will help you get to where you want to go. Well, it is a true saying that if you keep doing what you're doing, you're going to keep getting what you're getting. So why should you listen to me? You see, 30 years ago, I felt the exact same way. I had to try and find out what was holding me back. What was I lacking in confidence in? Why was my bank account not healthy? Why was I not living in the house that I want to live in, doing the things I want to do, traveling the world and working away from home instead of being stuck in a 9-to-5? But I had to go in search of the answers. And for the past 30 years, that's what I've been doing. And I have found the secrets that you're looking for. And it's not doing the next course online all by yourself. And it's not being left on your own. It's very important that you have that support to help you grow wherever it is that you want to grow in. Since the 30-year journey, I have earned millions. So I do have a healthy bank account. I live the life that I want to live. I travel the world. I coach and mentor people from all walks of life, from this level to this level, no matter where it is they are. And I have been on the stages with the giants of the industry of motivation, of inspiration. You need to bring your business into the 21st century. Businesses are changing rapidly every single day, and you need to be ahead of your game in your business.